Spyro. Use the stones to get to the dojo. Remember, Spyro, find the dragonflies before Ripto.
Oh no, Spyro! It looks like the Riptox have frozen all the Dragon Masters! You're going to have to use your flame breath to melt the ice and find out what happened here!
You had the sense to free me from that icy cage. Who would have thought the Riptox would dare invade the sacred Dragonfly Dojo? Spyro, do what you can to return the dojo to its peaceful state by freeing all of the Dragon Masters. Remember, Spyro, the way of the dragon is to be a dragon.
Thank you.
Spyro-san, I'm sorry the dojo is in such a state for your visit. It's usually a haven of tranquility. It is here that dragonflies grow up and train to be dragon companions. Protecting young dragonflies is a dragon sensei's highest calling, you know. And Spyro, your efforts will result in much reward.
Trouble again, I see. What a surprise. Dragons in danger or something like that? Well, you'll have to pay me 200 gems to cross this mighty large chasm to reach any of the other dojos. Although I may be practicing compassion, money still has my soul. Thanks, Spyro. These gems are music to my ears and will do wonders as inspiration for my poetry. Look, Spyro, even I know some magic when properly motivated.
Thank you. Hey, it's Cinder.
Remember, Spyro, find and return the remaining baby dragonflies. They are the fortune of the Dragon Realms.
Ouch!